case, you know? Sometimes there's sneaky stuff. Got a look around for the sneaky stuff. Oh, okay. I was like, where am I going to put that? I do kind of wish there were more expressions and things like that for the rots when you collect them. There was that one where it was a it was like on a flower or something like that, and it was like flying around. That one was great. We can get a few more of those. Well, just unique ones and stuff. Who else wants some of Debo? What does this one do? Interesting. You sucker fools. I had that. This isn't gonna work. How did that not work? Is that a pot right there that I can... Yep, yes it is. I gotta be on the other side of that one to move that. What do we have going on here? I was afraid of that. thought I was just going to move one... Well, one thing. One over. What if we can beat this game at rot level 1? Just like no rots. I guess that would probably be like a speed run. Seen a hat cart in a while. Bugaboo. Shot that projectile. That was interesting. Actually know where there's no ramp there. Can you move it up here? No. I guess just move it as close to that as possible for right now. Guessing I can't jump on top of this. Somewhere like over here. Isn't gonna work. About as far as I can get that. Tricky, 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 tricky.
There.
Why don't we move this like right there?
Over there.
And then this one like right there. Just out of range.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I didn't even think of this. This is actually kind of a cheeky thing if this actually works. Goodness. All right. I see you, video game. I see you. I'll make sure I'm not missing out on anything up here. That is health right there. Oh, this is gonna be a fight. Still hit me. I need you to stop spawning those guys. Thank you. I tried dodging, but... Big boy. Oh. I just hit this. Ooh. Okay. Health. I didn't deserve that one. Oh my gosh. To die. I do admit that I'm being a little greedy. Bring on the top dog. Did you see me rolling? They hate me. I'm proud of that one. Wasn't even intentional. Patrolling, trying to catch me riding dirty. Oh. not what I wanted to do. I wanted to use the rot bomb. I haven't used that one yet.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him.
Acorn one right there. Okay. So there's a thing here. Where do we get the thing? So now that we have this, where do we take it? Missing out on anything else? Doesn't look like it. Treasure chest under that bridge. Not under this one though. Man, what are there, like 20, 30 rots in this area? This place is huge, man. 25. I have 7. And hats, too. My goodness. I came from over there. What is over here? Thank you. Take that.
The door won't function until we fix the plate. We'll need to find my tools. They're probably up at the forge.
Okay. Slide. Not quite ready for that. Monster chest. I really like the idea of this monster chest. Fifteen enemies before time runs out. Oh my gosh. Too hot for me. All right, I see what I need to do. Okay, I was like, did I do it? Nice.
Can you pick that up?
What am I missing here? Something, it's like a well or something like that. I don't see a way to get in there. No, I'm curious. They outsmarted me on this one. There. Can you even go up there? Be a way to get up there. Completely wrong button. Yeah, there is something here. Question is, how do I activate it? Go down the slide. There's some enemies around here somewhere. I think these might be them. Index finger is actually kind of hurting from hitting this button so many times. I gotta get thing over there too.
You'll get it.
I can make it that far. That's definitely way too far. But I guess we're gonna try it anyways. Because what have we got to lose? There's no way this is supposed to go all the way over there. There is no way. Just leading back up there. Didn't I already destroy this? Do these respawn or something? Way up there that I just didn't see. This will come here later. Can't do anything with that yet. I was gonna say, there is definitely something over there. That over there even looks like a little rat face with like a little crown over its head or something. And that's probably not what it is. Food for everybody!
Pretties.
Gone inside the house. Okay, nice. Something on top of there. That must be the forge. must be a boss fight. Bring it on! Think I failed. Seems pretty strong. That seems pretty strong.
Get that. Over there.
All right, that's probably how we get the shrine over there. We'll come back for that. We gotta go find the shrine. I have no idea where it's at. I was going the wrong way there for a second when I turned the corner and it wasn't there. More fights over here. Bring it on! Healing and your sucker foos. Really? There's another one over here? I pressed that, but I guess it was too early. Hey, Epic Otter! We'll worry ourselves about that later. Let's go find out what this does. Right. okay. I was like, Oh. I see. Also, I see again. Those ones first. And those ones. Flower, please? Please? No? Is there another... I'm missing. What's going on with those? Just watching some Olivia Monroe play your favorite Sonic game, Sonic Generations. The game is aged like fine wine. Caradonce. One get down from here. This goes to this flower. Yep.
Can you move that for me?
Handle that. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's crazy to think that the game came out 11 years ago and still holds up that well. It's genuinely fun to play even today. It's always good to have those games that you can always just go back to and be like, you know what? This one is still the bomb diggity. Get going. I can't think of any games off the top of my head that I have that feeling for. At least in the vein of, you know, like, this game is magnificent. But it is certainly always interesting to hear that being spoken of for a Sonic game, because Sonic has had some troubled years recently. There's a way to move this. Just gotta get inside this building. And man. The urge to sneeze hit my nose real hard right there. Holy cow.
Alright.
There we go. Apparently we got a new taiga hat. Go ahead and grab a beetle. And an autumn hat too. Taiga. Apparently we missed. Oh, this one, it actually. I just buy that one? Is that a bug? When did I get a dinosaur hat? Gosh, there's so many hats. Gato. Ladybug. I give him as many hats as possible. Ah, there's where we get it. I bet you we don't get it without fighting that. Is that a double sword? That's a double sword. Wow. The double swords, they are rough times. There are two children, so two sibling masks. You can buy them. Oh, there's a cowboy hat. I thought I already had the sibling masks. I know I have at least one of them. Tricky, tricky.
See that over there? Can you move that for me?
But we can't move this one. Oh, that's probably how we get it. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Crystal money things. Okay. Now press the right button. I was like, what's over here? What could possibly be over here? Definitely something up there. No one is supposed to get up there. The world may never know. Would be nice if you could just see, like, what hats you have not unlocked yet. So we have Taro. Got Taro's mask, sibling mask. I guess I am missing a sibling mask if there is two. Oh, this one is revealed now. Maybe it was that way because I was getting it while it was unlocking.
Corruption has spread to that structure. We should look there for another relic.
That's our forge. Adira and I spent countless hours working there. Lots of good memories in that place. This path leads up the cliffs, but there's debris blocking the way. We'll need something big to clear it out.
Big, like, two bombs? Okay, let's go see if we can release the whatchamacallit. I think that's the only thing left for me to do that I think that I can do. Well, I don't really see any change on this flower over here. Was change.
Rufus, you're okay. I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart.
Loud noises.
Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
I was gonna say we could probably use Rufus. To handle the big rock. Looks like it's time to mark. I think Olivia was actually playing the PS3 version of Sonic Generations. Most people you've seen have streamed the 360 version since it's backwards compatible on Xbox. Must have a good HDMI splitter set up or something. I've got myself an HDMI splitter. And I don't think it's all that great. Gotta set yourself up for something real good. The Xbox 360 version is kind of interesting. But I guess if there is backwards compatibility, then that works. But to me, it's interesting because I didn't think that that many people had Xboxes. To the wide breadth of Sonic fans have an Xbox, you know, like that to me is kind of interesting that Xbox has acquired Sonic fans and they do it. It's like going to PlayStation maybe that's not a good example. It's like going to Xbox for RPGs, you know, they just don't really exist over there. Anyways, Mark. What doesn't PlayStation have?